have to go now.
Main sensors picking up immeasurable hyperspace default activity.
What?
Battle station. Repeat, all personnel, battle stations.
As millions of Zentraedi battleships continue to defold from hyperspace, they begin to surround the Earth in swarms, waiting for the order to attack.
You better alert Captain Global of enemy status, Claudia.
Yeah. Sir, Monitor 3 shows the enemy's position.
Well, I'm afraid this is it.
Systems are ready, Captain.
Okay, then. Let's go.
Yes, sir.
Tell me, have they completed arming the reflex warheads yet?
75% completion at this time.
Armament status.
Robotech armament shows 85% ready.
Keep me informed.
Roger.
Well, Captain?
Almost ready. Ironic that we had planned on having to utilize the reflex warheads on your ship. Who would have dreamed that we would be fighting on the same side?
Hyperspace refill reaction is still spreading. Maintenance force, hurry up with those repairs!
Gravity control now at 8.9.
Enemy attack vessels numbering in excess of 4 million. Grand cannon ready to fire in T-minus 30 seconds and counting.
With a force that big, we can't hope to win. We couldn't do it even if we used the Grand Cannon.
Huh? Lieutenant, have we been able to establish radio contact with them?
We're trying, Admiral, but so far it's no go.
Well, there's nothing left to do but fight.
Grand Cannon ready to fire.
Squadrons, prepare for battle. Squadrons 18 and 27 are to report at once to Section A-14.
Impossible as it may seem, space is literally stuffed with over 4 million Zentraedi warships of every size and shape.
Excellent. My first attack shall be the mother planet. All ships stand prepared.
Total destruction.
Devastating.
They can't be doing this. They can't.
Damage estimate is 70% to all sections.
Thank you, Lieutenant. Did the Grand Cannon survive the attack?
Yes, sir. It will function.
Very good, then. We'll begin the countdown at once, Lieutenant.
Roger. Restore all power to the generators.
Energy level rising. 2 minutes to firing. Now fully active. Reflex power modules at 100%. All systems standing by with 20 seconds to firing and counting.
Emperor Dolzo, we have detected a high energy reaction coming from the third planet.
What?
Squadron seems to be disappearing, sir.
What? Give me full magnification.
That's maximum, Commander.
What's that? It must be the Grand Cannon.
That's impossible.
Alaska base must have survived then.